واحد اتنين تلاتة أربعة. رشد الحاج عبودة.
And good evening on what is a perfect night for football. Shining down on the players as we speak. I'm Derek Ray, and keeping me company in the commentary box today is, of course, Stuart Robson, and ready to bring you more action from the Champions playoffs. What do you anticipate seeing, Stuart?
Well, Derek, when looking forward to this game, you can't help but notice there are some great matchups all up.
Politano, and a goal! 1-0, and what a fast start they've made to this game. So underway again here, 1-0 the score. Running with the ball confidently. And close but offside nonetheless. David Ginola. Opportunity to deliver the cross. Mendy. Using space on the opposite flank now. Dembele. Must be. Oh, there it is! A back and forth sort of match. Now they're level again. The lead lasted nearly minutes.
So in business once more. On the
in with a chance. And the keeper nowhere to be found. Not that he's complaining.
We're back underway at 2-1. Tight contest here.
Good looking sequence. Corner awarded. They take it short. Nkunku. And it might be.
Who can they pick out?
And the danger's still on.
And time just challenged magnificently. And space to attack. But nothing comes of it.
Fekir. That's how to rob them of possession. In search of space. Ndidi. And Sterling has it. And a very good challenge. Dembele. Dembele. Nkunku. Ginola.
Well, it didn't happen for them in attack.
Now can they make something happen?
But really sticking to their task defensively.
Nabil Fekir. Perfect tackle. Ndidi. Couldn't keep the ball. He's got the right idea with that pass. Ndidi.
Sandro Tonali. On to Werner.
Top class defending. On and on he goes. Nkunku. And given away.
Well, the visitors, as you can see, haven't enjoyed the majority of possession, but what they've done with it has been really good. And
Stewart, an opportunity! Oh, back of the net! And a debut goal to boot! It doesn't get much better than that. So the ball is moving again. We've been treated to four goals. 3-1 the score. Chances on. And a goalkeeper in great form.
And he's just pulled off an absolutely stunning save there. That is brilliant.
And a short corner, let's see. Vinicius. Able to close down the shot. Well, just the tackle that was needed. Ndidi. Roussillon. Now Insigne. Tonali with it. Opportunity here. Well, putting it wide from there. Disappointing. Well, on the cusp of the half-time interval, and the visitors are prospering. Stuart, what have you made of their performance?
Yeah, they're playing really well here. They've controlled the flow of the game, they've won their individual battles, and they've created numerous chances. Their only problem in the second half could be...
Stuart, they could be in here! And a goal! Wonderful stuff as they accelerate away from the opposition! Well, this is threatening to get out of hand. Just look at the scoreline. Good technique display. Cleared away comprehensively. A glorious chance. A goal! He's dispatched it, much to the sheer delight of the fans. So the current scoreline, 4-2. And the fourth official confirming that we'll have one additional minute. Vinicius Junior. Really vital interception. A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half-time here.
There's Habibi, Habibi.
Well, we're highlighting him for a reason.
اللي جابه ده ممكن يرجعه ويقلق بقى فاهم انت ازاي فمقلق ربنا يستر على الشريط التاني ما والله بحاول اهدى على قد ما اقدر
The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Sterling. Werner. Losing possession a bit easily. Excellent first touch under the circumstances there. Can they hit on the break? Oh, just narrowly off target.
Well, they broke with such pace and intent. Fantastic move. Just couldn't quite cap it off.
Sterling. Politano. A good and fair challenge. He's feeling the pressure here. Pressing high to win the ball. Politano. Not fantastic defending. Let's see if it helps the opposition. Moving it forward. A very effective challenge put in. Sterling. He's lost it. Timo Werner. Not a fantastic piece of defending, was it? And cross in the direction of the back post. From the keeper, fantastic stop. Both managers deciding this is the time to change things around. Both teams going to the bench. Intelligent threaded pass here, and they could do damage. Save, but still a chance. Cutting the ball back.
Well, you won't see too many better saves than that. It was just brilliant.
Possession changes hands, the interception there. Takia. Ginola. Now, this could really lift spirits. That is a tackle and a half. Sterling. Can they convert? What a save! Werner. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? And he did well to cut it out. Jesus Navas. So a throw in here. And into the last 20 minutes. Nabil Fekir. Really good high press. Bamba. And enough. Oh dear, not really troubling the goalkeeper at all, Stuart.
Well, from that range, he should be scoring, and he knows it.
Offside by quite a lot. And a chance to whip it in here. Oh, no stopping him. Oh, beating his opponent with ease. Can he get one back? And running through to the keeper. Happy to take on the shot. And I think we can call him one mighty relieved goalkeeper.
Well, he can smile now, but that was a big blunder.
Jesus Navas. Well, I think just lost his focus for a second. And a throw-in conceded. Possession one. Fekir. Chance to make a game of it here. Tenacious tackling, excellent defending there. Well, the attack showed promise, but easy work for the keeper in the end. Breaking at pace. Sterling, will it be sufficiently imaginative? All in all, a broken counter-attack. A real opening now. And the keeper's hand does the trick. Ndidi. Into the advanced position. Oh, big chance! Thank you. And just 5 minutes remaining. David Ginola. They are making headway, but really they need a goal with time not on their side. Keeper getting the touch. He did look on for them, but not to be. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Well, not to be in terms of the counter-attack. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. Oh, my God! Other side shy about shooting at this match. Well, the electronic board showing one additional minute. Level pegging, but can they change that? But nothing comes of it. Good defending it was. That is that after 90 minutes. Understandable that fatigue might set in. A strength-sapping night for all concerned as the first period of extra time begins. Jesus Navas. Atal. Sterling has it. Youssef Atal. Werner. Can he do it to take the lead? And a goal! He's put it away, a celebratory moment. Well, I must say, I'd have to go back quite a few years to remember the last time I covered a game with a scoreline of 5-4. Can they trouble the opposition this time? But they took care of the situation defensively. Luis Diaz. On to Atal. Werner. And on to Ginola.
Well, the players should be inspired by this. The crowd have really got behind them today.
Wonderful tackle. A chance to whip it in. Seko Fofana. Fekir. Well, it didn't happen for them in attack. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. And he's broken free. Alas, he's made his move too early. Offside. Seko Fofana. Ginola. Well, another equaliser. What a topsy-turvy game this has been. Well, in terms of added time, a minimum of 1 minute. Well, thumps clear. Space and time for the cross. Sends it back. Well, that's it for the first period of extra time. Let's see what the second has in store. Well, extra time continues. We're into the second period now. Vinicius. It's wholehearted defending, and the concession of a corner here. And there's the delivery. And not an attempt he'll be terribly proud of. He's getting right on top of their opponents and winning it back. Oh, nice work to get past his opponents. And it's played into the centre. Sterling showing a lot of guile there. Ndidi. Oh, great defending. Now a decent position. It should be thwarting him. Fine tackle there to prevent the chance. Now 5 minutes remaining in this, the second period of extra time. And he's clear as lines. And winning it back. And attempting the through ball. Credit to them for winning back possession. Doesn't want to give it away here. Good pressure to win the ball back high up the pitch. Must be! What a save! And that is not going to help the cause. The header well off the mark. And that will be all for this game anyway. And defeat for the visitors. Much to the disappointment.
Just 18, boy with a dream, in love with the flow, with the sight and the scene. Not many know what it's like to be seen, but I'm getting to know now, just 18. Little black boy with a dream, with the craziest mind and the lowest esteem. Trying to find what happens at the highest esteem. So I had a dream and a couple called me extreme. I was thinking about what could make me better, cause these times at school never made me clever. Too cool a fool to retain that error. I was trying to be great, they were telling me never. So for the crap, put the work in it. A couple had to laugh when they saw me working it. And I was trash at the start, stuck like a fart. Work and me murking it. And I was 5 years gone, I've been doing it strong. Working night till dawn and singing my song. Nobody telling me I'm doing it wrong, cause I was telling them that really I'm just 18. Boy with a dream, in love with the flow, the sight we've seen. Not many know what it's like to be seen, but I'm getting to know now, just 18. Boy with a dream, in love with the flow, the sight we've seen. Not many know what it's like to be seen, but I'm getting to know now, just 18. Little black brother with a dream, this face and place in a diabolical the regime. I made it seem like I was never part of the team, but I was David. Never let it ruin the dream, cause I was hitting up a giant that was...
Well, just the sort of weather the fans were hoping for this evening. It's absolutely ideal. I'm Derek Ray in the commentary position, and I'm joined for analysis by Stuart Robson. And what we have come... Let's go. coming up for you is action from the Champions playoffs. How's it going to go, Stuart?
Well, Derek, in their last match, they were just off the pace. They need to show a lot more quality today. This should be a good game, though.
The starting 11 for Krakens. Hugo Lloris is the goalkeeper. Teo Hernandez starts with Nordi Mukiele in the fullback positions. Marco Asensio plays with Alan San Maxima in the wide areas. And in this tactical setup, they have just the one player in attack. Dembele. Good technique displayed. And it's still on for him. Sends it back. Well, that's how to put in a clean tackle. San Maxima. Will it be? There it is! A delightful start to this match. Just what they were hoping for. Well, the ball rolling again with the scoreline standing at 1-0. Navas and Politano with it. Bernard attending to his defensive chores. Possession changing hands. Kessier. Politano. Possession lost. San Maxima, opportunity, San Maxima, tremendous reflexes, Thibaut Courtois. So the corner played into the box, splendid defending. Going short, Conte. It comes to nothing in the end. Back underway following the equaliser. And he keeps going. The Kraken's untidy in possession. It is to be a throw in. Politano. On to Werner. Well, fine reading of the situation. Asensio. Oh, he's missed, but by a minuscule margin.
Well, he couldn't have made better contact than that. His technique is brilliant. He's so unlucky there.
Jerome Roussillon. Lorenzo Insigne. Politano. Well, he's given it away. But he could run onto it here. Oh, goodness me. He made it far too easy for the keeper, didn't he? And a throw-in it's going to be. Nkunku. Dembele on the ball. And space for the cross. And this situation could be dangerous. Really important tackle. Sterling. And the Kraken's regaining possession. Oh, lovely weighted ball. They might be in. What a lovely strike! Lethal piece of finishing. Drilled home with true conviction. Tremendous goal. So back underway. Intriguing contest this, given the 2-1 scoreline. Alessandro Tonali. Can they trouble the opposition this time? And I must say, that was a very promising attack. The alarm bells were sounding. Not the pass he had in mind. Bekia. And it's a quality pass. It's gone in! Well, they're really in the mood here. Can they be stopped? So there it is. 3-1 the current scoreline here. Bernard. But it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending.
Well, as you can see, the hosts have controlled the possession and have used it really.
Oh, wait a minute. They could well be in. And there is the goal to make it a hat-trick. Excellence in finishing there for all to see. So on with the action. And it would appear that the Krakens are sprinting away with this one. Making sure nothing untoward happened. Oh, what's he gone and done? Oh, crucial tackle. Brilliant. Sam Aksimov. Here is Marco Asensio. First half here comes to an end. Away they go again, reflecting still on a joyous first half performance by Krakens. Are we in for more of the same in the second half? Nabil Fekir. Here is Marco Asensio. Really good attacking play. And they could face difficulties here. Brilliant, crisp and clear. And there is the goal! He's found the net. Joy unconfined. A glut of goals. 5-1 it is. Diaby. Great work to confuse the defender. Nabil Fekir. An important interception. Werner. Oh yes! It's gone in! And now a chance for them to revel in the moment. Oh, good skill, and he's managed to beat his man. And a bad pass it was. Nabil Fekir. Asensio. And really closing him down here. Lorenzo Insigne. On to Werner. Well, they've given him too much space. Marvellous anticipation. Opportunity. Well, body in the way. A goal here, giving his team precisely what they were looking for. Now he deserves to celebrate it. Not a scoreline we see all that often. 5-3. Well, we have 30 minutes to go. Marco Asensio. Well, they're eyeing that final pass, you just feel. The Kraken's untidy in possession. Marco Asensio. Well, you've got to keep the ball a bit better than that. And plenty of scope to be creative in that wide position. Teammate available. Brilliantly blocked. Mendy.
It's in our genes. It's what makes us human. Now we have a chance to change.
Nordi Mukiele.
Let's change body.
Into the final 20 minutes.
Energy to empower your life sustainably. And mobility.
Teo Hernandez. Sam Maximin.
I choose the way we keep the world.
Lovely ball over the top. They couldn't quite muster a real threat. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. Mendy.
Let's change the way we think about money.
Going to be. Coleman. Well, that is how to run at defenders. The concession of a corner here. And they fancy a short one. Could be dangerous. And the keeper will happily collect that one. It is to be a throw-in. Luis Diaz, not the pass he had in mind. Outdoing his opponent. Now the Krakens could be onto something. Conte. The attack carried promise, but petered out. And this situation could be dangerous. And the challenge, crisp and clean. And they need to get tighter. Sterling, a really top-notch piece of defending. Marwan Fellaini. Oh, and a perfect ball now. How about this? Well, the decision is offside, and he's bound to be a bit disappointed.
He's actually made his run before his teammate had control of the ball, and that's why it's offside.
And very deftly cut out. Nabil Fekir. Iago Aspas. He'll be delighted to have won the ball, having made that difficult challenge. And we will have just one additional minute. Oh, lovely incisive pass. And that is, and the referee doesn't hesitate. That is a spot kick. And this could finish it off. And the keeper denies them from the spot. Who's going to get on the end of it? it's over in more ways than one. Any hopes they had of making it to the finals have been truly dashed.
And it's no surprise really, is it, Derek? They've had a poor competition, and today summed it up. They just haven't been good enough in too many areas of the pitch.
Back underway following the equaliser.